Oh, Lord Jesus. Is it working? I feel as if it's not. Oh no. Okay. Well, that's fucked up and rude. Is it back? Blanchetto. Blanchito's here. Okay. Damn. That sucks so bad that that happened, but it's fine. Let me change the title of the stream. All right. No, we're here. It's fine. Everybody relax. We haven't even gotten our glass of wine yet. I'm waiting to do that. Oh man. Let me change stream title. Okay. Doing absolutely nothing. Absolutely. All right. Doing absolutely nothing. Waiting for Eva, like, for when she come in a memorial for the fight. Not for a while, buddy. We don't set foot in those parts. We don't, you know what I mean? But I'm like, wait, I can't go get it yet because, you know. No, just give us approximately three to five business days, Blankito. Fighting the wine urge. I really need to go get some wine. Okay. Let's play Roblox in a way that's not conventional and also in a way that won't be very fun for you guys because you're not going to be able to see much. Yes, Roblox. What do you mean, oh hell nah? What's the problem? Okay, I don't want to be on this account. I need to log out. Okay. Dude, oh my God. This shit is being really annoying right now. I can't even believe it. Hold on. Perfect. You know exactly what I want. Okay. This is glorious. This is wonderful. I think. Wait, this is still a game? Breaking Point is still a game. It's one of my favorite games. I want to play a lovely little game like Brookhaven. Yeah, that's what we're gonna do. And then I can put you guys to watch my screen while I run and go get some hell yeah. All right. Come on, my character looks riveting. Right, chat. Okay. BRB. You guys enjoy this little angle. I'll be right back. No, what's wrong? What is this reaction? Just be good. I'll be right back.
How dirty is that bathroom of y'all? How dirty is that bathroom of y'all? Don't clean up after yourselves. Especially Christopher spits and then leaves it there. It's so gross. I can't even use that sink for that on it, Christabel. You know that's not good for you, right? When was the last time you've been drinking?
Okay, I'm literally back. All right. Well. Sorry, my... Oh god, it's a mess over here. Hold on, shit. Got my wine. Cheers to that. Oh, it's so good. Oh my god, it's such a good wine.
Good stuff, man.
Wow. Immediate wine stain. Okay. I guess you're just gonna watch me play Roblox. No? I hope you guys enjoy this. Oh, the emo boy is sticking up for the little baby. Transgender who? Ew, thing. There's a lot going on in this chat. Poor baby, you're jealous. Haha, you want to be our triplet? You. Yeah. That's interesting stuff. Riveting. I'm gonna hop in a vehicle. Dude, this wine is incredible. I don't know if I've ever had such an exquisite flavor. The perfect color. Love it. Okay. We're zooming around. Okay. I want in on the drama. Into somebody's home. I hope they do not mind. They're coming for me. She got on my damn motorcycle. Get off. Okay. Weird. How that happened. Dude, it's so slow. 55 miles per hour is fucking too slow. Wait, I want to bleach my eyebrows. Should I, for my 500 followers, instead of going to the skate park, should I bleach my eyebrows? What do you guys think? This is so boring. I just don't have anything for you guys today. I'm sorry. I don't know what to do. Ugh, Eva's out of town, so I'm not able to go to anywhere exciting. I mean, I could, I guess. Yeah. You're right, I could. but currently in this moment, that's not what I'm doing. I just got into a fucking car accident. Oh my gosh. These people are reckless. Oh, I just picked up a... it was a man on the road, but now he's long hair, so he's a long-haired man. It's always good to sing a song. Is that what I should do right now? Sing a nice old-fashioned song. I suppose I am drinking wine now. Oh, Jesus. Hold on, let me
grab my musical instrument.
Yeah. Okay. Oh my god, this wine is so good. Like, might be my favorite tasting wine ever. It's almost like sour. Wonderful. Airship Assault on Roblox ain't that bad with some homies. No, Roblox has good games for the homies. That's what I'm saying. I'm pro Roblox. I love Roblox. Okay, we're gonna sing Betty by Taylor Swift, because...
Just a simple thing. I'm only 17.
that's your party.
Congratulations, and you should take her to Big Sur.
Wow.
You're welcome.
Thank you so much, Protonski. That was good timing there. Yo, her voice a mood. Wait, thanks. Thanks, Butterbeef. I did that so slowly. Usually I sing that way faster. I was practicing this one earlier today, but I don't think I got it down yet. Give me a minute. Practice this one a few times, but I fucking threw my capo over here. Okay. Whoa, you sing? Pat. Get the fuck out of here, man. Oh, man. I hate singing in my room like this, dude. Oh, these songs. I cannot sing a single one of them. How I simply cannot. How I simply can't. Oh, God. Yay. Yeah, I should release it or some. Okay, let me sing the song to get my head right. I'll get back to you there, Pat.
Friends break up, friends get married, strangers get bored, strangers get buried. Trends change, rumors fly through new skies, but I'm right where you left. Matches burn after the other, pages turn, stick to each other. Wages earned and lessons learned, but I'm right where you left. Help,
in my head right. Anyways, yeah, how's the EP doing? I don't know. I'm doing a shitty job at promoting it, but also I'm kind of focusing on other music I want to release. But yeah, I need to I'm like trying to promote it a little bit on TikTok. So I gotta focus on that just a little bit. I'm gonna do this one.
All of me, why not take all of me? Can't you see that I'm no good without you?
Jazzy guys, I'm feeling jazzy. Fuck. Okay, thank you.
once is enough to make me attack. So bring me a bag and your man can't come back. I'll check him at the door, make sure he got green, and I'm tighter than airport security teams. When you smoke all my weed, man, you've got to call the green man. So I
Mage 6. What is a Discord dating show? Question mark. Confusion. And honestly, the answer is probably no thanks. But let me see what it's about. Let me see what this ruckus is all about. Yeah, clearly he was asking you, Pat. That's so embarrassing. I'm so sorry. I'm so embarrassed. Okay, I can't find it. I'm so out of it, man. This is why I don't like streaming from my room. It feels so fucked up and weird. It's my sanctuary, man. This is this exact spot where I wrote Imaginary Friends and Dan Electro's and most of the song Bite and Ego was written right here. Oh, sorry, let me check on that. Hold on. Give me a minute here. I don't feel like it's a real life right now, so just give me a minute to process things. I don't know. But do you have a YouTube? Hey, McFlurry Mac. Yo, what's up? Assuming she has a heart. Real. Oh, God. Real AF. Real AF. Imaginary Friends time. Fuck. All right.
You know how sorry I am. Can I just say I'm sorry?
It's it's a trap. I don't know.
Yeah, probably no.
Not interested, but thank you though. Wait, what happened? Oh. Yeah. I didn't have it in me. Dude, this is so strange. I feel like shit. Let's see what's going on in the world, chat. Let's see what's going on in the world. Let's see what's happening. I've gotta know. Go world. Embrace the strange. Real. Ugh, Eva is out of town. Crazy shit, guys. Trying to see what's happening in the world. Okay. Man, I'm just always scared all the time now. Scared all the time, dude, because just scared. This is, I don't know, man. Not be scared. All right. I'm not that scared. Okay. Already sang Betty, huh? Huh? Hey, Steve. Okay. I'm gonna sing another song, I guess. I hate streaming from my room. I feel insane. I feel like I'm actually going a little insane. A little insane. I don't know what to sing, and I'm kind of like, kind of starting to hate this one. Hate it. On new song. I don't know, man. I just don't know. I'm doing things. I don't know. No, I'm going insane. That's what I'm doing in my head right now. Is I'm going insane. On an insanity. I feel insane. I need to sing a song. I need to write songs. I haven't written a new song and I don't really like the one that I wrote. And honestly, chat, I need to put out a song this month and it might not be the one that I finished already. I might have to make it different. Something about it might change it up, you know? Fuck. But I can't. It's fully produced. I just want to put that out and then just like put it out. Like I don't want to have to promote that song. But then I want to promote it so people can listen to it and it can get streamed so that I can make money off of it. But it's too like sad. It's like such a sad, slow song. I kind of don't really want to bring any attention to it at all. Put something better out next month. I know, you know, but you can't share it. And I gotta promote it if I'm putting it out. I really, like, I'm trying really hard on my TikTok, or at least, like, mentally I am. I like sad songs. I don't like this sad song. I mean, I do. Okay. I really, the ending of it is phenomenal. I did such a good, like, I did it all myself. Like, it's my first time actually, like, going into putting together a song like a producer. And I did it in, like, one night. I was so inspired. It was one of those magical songs where it's, like, just a pure moment of inspiration. And then, like, just harnessing it and actually getting it done. Okay, I'm gonna release it. And I did find a good picture for it. Hey, Pitstick. That's it. Go to the recording studio. This is my recording studio. My bedroom. Where are my smokes? Dude, I'm out. I'm out of smokes. Sorry. Sorry, Pitstick. Yeah, I haven't been good at writing songs recently. I have a bunch of, like, lyrics, but I don't have any chord progressions that are inspiring me recently. My brain's not working properly, and there's something like bouncing back and forth that's like preventing me from doing this. Okay, what if you went to some small or medium-sized streamers and asked them if they could play your music during their streams? It is, I'm pretty sure anybody can use it. I don't think it's I don't know, actually. I don't know, maybe I'm wrong. Yeah, maybe I'm wrong. Yeah, I could probably figure something. I don't know. I don't want to think about music promotion right now. Oh god, I need to come up with a chord progression. No. I don't know what to do, man. I'm gonna go look. No. Oh my god, this is so bad. Random song, please. I'm just gonna steal somebody's chord progression and do the folk tab and just go randomando. Follow Taylor Swift's path or just do nothing and pray for a miracle. I'm like, yeah, no, I'm definitely like studying the way other people have made it successfully in the music industry and just in general. Trust me, dude. Trust to me. Okay, we're gonna steal some chords from Joni Mitchell. Classic. Okay. These are all very normal chords. Just have rich parents with stocks and a major music producer. Yeah, that's exactly how Taylor Swift did. It's honestly insane how much her family had to do with it. They made her into that very, very, fucking, what's the word? It was very thought out of a process. Okay. New chords, because I want, like, interesting. I don't want anything in the key of C. Been there, done that. All right. Yeah, let's DM Taylor. These are all really normal chords. crazy chord progression. Do you people not understand? Oh God. I just want to write a song right now. Hell no. Don't give me chords sounding like that. Read the room. This is basically just Betty. We're going like serious, but not necessarily sad. You know? Oh my gosh. Gosh, freaking dang it, guys. Why are these all just the same chords? I love the G, C, D, F. I love it. I do. But I want something different, or else I'm not going to be able to creatively create. Okay, jazz chords. Just give me something with jazz. Whatever. Only there's. Oh, hell no. No, not that either. Definitely not. Okay, hold on. We might steal chords from Willie Nelson. Serious business. I can't, dude. I'm at a part of my day where it's just like psychosis. I don't know how to operate with this chord progression, actually. No, that's helpful. Hey Huff, thank you for the emotes. Guys, spam my emotes that Huff made. Spam the emotes that Huff made immediately. You know, that's helpful stuff, McFlurry Mark. That's good advice. I'm just insane right now. There's nothing I can do about it. Hell yeah, weird stream, weird. Oh my god. It's just insane. Thank you. No, no worries, man. It's been a weird day. I've done nothing today. I've done nothing in a couple of days, and I'm regretting it now. I'm regretting it. A couple of days wasted doing nothing except being insane. I hate streaming from inside my bedroom. I do not feel like a real person right now. Oh, my driving's going great. I'm getting my license very soon. So once I do, we have that freedom chop and we're going fucking anywhere. And you better believe I'm gonna be driving because I need some practice. Because I'm going on a road trip. On my own. So I gotta get comfortable behind the wheel. Which I pretty much am, but I haven't yet been like on like a long drive. So I have a path that I wanna practice going. Cause it's a nice long one. So I'm just gonna drive there and back. Oh my god. Yeah, driving in Houston is something else. Yeah, man. And it's no prettier in LA, so just gotta fucking put on what am I trying to say? I just need to just do it. You hit any cones? I did practice my parallel parking and I did hit a cone. So yes. But honestly, like, I haven't, I'm fine. You know what I mean? I just hit a stupid cone trying to parallel park. That's normal. But I got it now, okay? I got it. I got it. Yep. I'm working on like getting a job that I can stream. There's two instances of this, but but the more realistic one, I'm trying to like, if I'm not allowed to stream, I might just like secretly stream and make it fun. But yeah, fingers crossed on that. Just need some extra little spending monies. As I'm waiting for modeling season to start back up, fingers crossed that I can get some fucking bookings, dude. I look like a vampire with a dark ass wine stain on my lip. It's such good wine. This might be the best wine I've ever had. Gotta even it out. I sound like my body's on 1% battery. It's honestly because I'm inside. When I'm outside, I really exert my voice. But when I'm inside, I don't like to be loud. So I'm like, also my brain is a little bit off, so maybe perhaps that's accurate. And yeah, I do model. I just kind of took a break from it once I started like full-time streaming. But now I think the two can coexist. So, I'm starting it back up. I'm really excited. I hopefully can do more photo shoots, because I usually do runway, but runway is pretty hectic and intense. I really want to try to get a photo shoot situation going. Maybe I could stream it. I don't know though. That might be too like dangerous, like the modeling. That might be too dangerous, like too risky. It definitely depends on the clothes. Hell yeah. Yeah, I love runway. I do. I love how it's like, yeah, I just love runway. It's like just like a brief moment. It's like hours of preparation. It's like just, it's just one moment. It's fun stuff. Pays really well. I just didn't like doing it before because I would feel really out of place, but now it's like, now I have the all these things that are for me, like streaming and my music. And now I feel just very comfortable there. And just that alone, like having those things for me, like that affects a lot of different aspects of my life now. Yeah, positive. Positivity. And I restarted my intermittent fasting. Woo! Gotta mentally, you know, you gotta take control of what you can. Okay, I need to come up with TikTok ideas, so thank you for being in this incredibly weird stream. This feels so weird. I feel like I'm like a cult leader right now, but thank you guys for being here. This wine made my lips entirely too dark. Also, if you have high heels, slam it into the pavement, because there's a girl who did it. Wait, what? Snap? Like, ankle snap? Damn. Yeah, no, I've had to wear a lot of different crazy shoes. But okay, I can't. Yeah, I don't. This is such a bad stream. I'm being so weird. I'm gonna try to get out of the house tomorrow and do something. So let's go ahead and raid. Who should we raid? Who should we raid? Who should we raid? Is Miskif accepting raids right now? Okay, let's raid Miz and just let me see if he is. Oh, you're welcome for the songs. Come back another time, Cold Morning Blue, please. I'll do better. I'll sing more songs. I just feel like I have to be quiet in my room, and I don't like it. I don't like holding back, you know what I mean? But thank you for being here. I think this must have been your first time chatting. I do not know if I've seen you here before. Is Miskif accepting raids? Okay, no raids. I don't know. I fucking don't know. I'm gonna raid Nest. That LA streamer, he's IRL, he just went live. Go join his stream. Whoa. Look at that. McFlurry Mac, you got a gifted subby from Huff. Thank you, Huff, for the gifted sub. Thank you. Thank you very much. I appreciate that. Okay, guys, join the raid. Join the raid. The cult will grow. No cult. We're not culty. Like, we're not culty. No. All right, join the raid to Nest. He's a IRL LA streamer whom I will collab with when I get back. So go join his stream. Go see what's up. Test the waters for me, chat. You know, go test the waters for me. Yeah, put my little emotes, my new ones that Huff made for us. Go ahead and just woohoo all in the trap. I'm gonna come up with TikTok ideas, so also go follow my TikTok, guys. It's bell2014 underscore. I'm trying to get to 1,000 so I can go live on TikTok so we can grow our platform, guys. Yeah, good ass. Oh, I thought you would call him. Hell no. He told me to call him Huff. Sometimes I call him Duff on accident, or sometimes I'll just say Derp. Oh yeah, there's my link tree. Definitely click that. You can listen to my music there too, by the way. My EP that I have released out into the wild. I'm proud of it. I like it. I don't hate the songs on it, so that's good. But yeah, join the raid. I gotta go before I gotta go. This is enough is enough. Thank you guys for being here. Woo!